We begin with breaking news out of Boynton Beach, where divers have found a body north of the jetty. Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office believes this to be missing swimmer 15-year-old Sebastian Francois. Sunday night, Francois was swimming near the inlet when he went under and family couldn't find him. The Haitian teenager was in South Florida visiting family.